Ooh.
That was really not rude of me, I'm sorry.